Hey. Hey, get your numbers up. I had to get my numbers up.
You obviously improved your scoring from 2015 to 2016. I look at this team and I wonder, is there a proven playmaker on offense, especially from the wide receiver standpoint for you?
Well, I don't think there's a proven one at the wide receiver position right now, but I do think there's guys that I feel like could have breakout seasons that could be really good football players that have high ceilings and who are working extremely hard and doing some really good things right now. But do we have a guy right now that I would name? No. That receiver.
Yeah. Can you feel it?
I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. But now we on our way to greatness.
Greatness.
And all that ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. At times I thought we'd never make it. Getting better each day, stacking that cheddar cheesecake. Look up to the Lord, we pray. Trying to be my best each day until I'm late, the rest of we late. Yeah, to the time being, we lit. Hoping I don't let it get all in my head. I don't need the money just to say that I'm rich. Couple little honeys when they get in my bed. But they used to run for me when I had nothing. Now they wanna fuck cause they see me stunting. Nigga came up off the hustling, living in the lap of lux, and I'm feeling like the man. If you ain't on my trucks, then you wouldn't understand. On me, buy these rubber bands, on me, make it wanna dance. For me, probably leave a man for me, standing in the stands, goddamn.
She used the front way back.
Heaving a deep on first down, caught 30, 20, 10, touchdown. Jalen Guyton goes 72 yards.
Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated. In the cadence, turn my brain up a wavelength. Now we flowing and sailing, so just go with the feeling. Baby, soak up the vibe. Let's throw some dope up, get high. We gon' blow smoke in the sky till we can open our eyes. Times I thought we'd never make it. Now we on our way to greatness. And all I ever took was patience. I used to feel so devastated.
Seconds remaining. Rico Bussey Jr. on a crossing pattern goes left to right, tiptoes up the far sideline, somehow stays in bounds into the end zone.
What a demonstration of how different this team might be in terms of options at the wide receiver slot.